Oh, here's a beautiful little girl. This is Twiggy. Twiggy's ID number at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A4777566. And this really pretty girl, she's a female tan Labrador Retriever Australian Shepherd mix, we think, because she's got a shepherd's tail. She's got the most beautiful hazel eyes. Hi, sweetie. Yes. Very, very nervous here at the shelter. She's very young, only about 8 months old. Came to the shelter as a stray on November 18th from El Monte, and she weighs about 25 pounds. Laura, what can you tell us about Twiggy?
Well, Twiggy is, first of all, I don't think tan really covers her coloring here. It's this beautiful reddish auburn color. This is a very sweet, very gentle soul. She's incredibly scared here at the shelter. She doesn't want to walk on a leash right now. I've been having to carry her around.
Right.
She's a little bit heavy for that, but that's okay. Whatever it takes to get her out and into a fabulous home. I think this is a dog that once she gets out of here, she's absolutely going to blossom. She's taken treats from me. She's greeted other dogs. Even though she was scared, she was really polite. She's got this very gentle energy about her. So I think once she's out of here and in a home, she's just going to blossom and be an amazing, amazing dog. And we do think maybe she's part Australian Shepherd. We'll try to move her so you can see. She's got that kind of tail.
Oh.
Lack of tail, rather.
Lack of tail.
But you can see she's scared right now.
Yeah.
But she's letting me move her around. She let us take her picture.
Oh, yeah.
So this is a special dog and needs a special person to come and give her a chance. And she's going to be amazing.
Yeah, wonderful demeanor. Come on down and meet Twiggy. She deserves your help, and you are going to be rewarded for it. Bye, sweetheart. Oh, don't worry.